It's not like I'm frying an episode of Futurama. The one with the casino on Mars? It's not like there's other people's thoughts telling me what to do and what to write. Well, not exactly. It's more like knowing a piece of music off by heart, without ever having heard it before, or read the notes. You just sit down at the piano, play, and the air remembers the music. And there it goes. Out the window. Actually, music you can play wrong key, it jars. Music's got something inside of it that says it's right or wrong. But maths hasn't. It's the best thing about it. You can't prove logically that maths is logical. I'm just frightened at being so good at it. In school you get a reputation for being weird, liking books or something. People take the piss. It goes on outside of school too. You can get called a fraud, people tell lies about you and twist every single thing you do. It's ruined everything. I'm good at mathematics. I didn't ask to be, but I am, and that's that. What I believe is, when we're born, we know everything. All maths, all science. You see it when a baby looks at you. Baby in a pram is happy being alive, happy with genes wriggling in our cells, happy with things about nature the adult world won't discover for 1,000 years, if ever. Happy. Until it shits itself.